Police want you to take a good look at this man who police say tried to sexually assault a 41-year-old woman near Battery Avenue and 86th Street in Dyker Heights early Saturday morning, 1:20 a.m. Police say the victim was walking home from the 86th Street subway station when the would-be rapist grabbed her from behind and placed her in a chokehold, but she was able to free herself and get away.
Good for her. Yeah. Whenever things like this happen, I don't so much get scared or frightened, I get angry. And it's, you know, as a native New Yorker, I have a tough backbone. My parents taught me to fight back, so good for her.
The co-owner of Dyker Beach Liquor Store says this particular stretch of 86th Street is really dark at night with several street lights out. Just the stumps remain, and the Nathan's and a gas station gone.
The gas station gone. There's not much protection around here.
Hopefully you get some lights here.
And get some lights. Definitely. The city has to move on then.
Police describe the would-be rapist as male, white, 5'7", with an unshaven look and a hooked nose.
Thank God she got away. But then we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow.